tours at your boy Devin Nation. I'm back. Again, the only place gonna get it is right back at the basic. Chuck out the deuces. I would do a text, baby. Man, I was back. You know what it is. Know what it is. Real man. I'm a real man. Rise up. Fake man. Rise down. Real woman. Rise up. Fake woman. Rise down. Brought to our preacher. Preach on. All right. Harvey. I just saw your video, man. Again, I know I respond to you everywhere. I just like your videos, man. You keep telling the truth, brother. And, you know, do what you got to do and stuff like that. And, you know, I salute you. Anytime you tell the truth, you're a strong, stood out soldier that fight near of the battle and the battlefield and slayed everybody. Superman, you crypt these people tonight, man. So what's up, brother? Man, I saw that video, man. It's sad. Like I said right there, man. I ain't gonna say this much of this video right there, but I'm gonna say to you, your response to this video driver added again with this lady fight with this other lady. I'm gonna tell you, these are the time. Harvey, I'm gonna tell you, the most disrespectful people in this world is teenagers. They don't respect their elders. I know why teenagers do that, because teenagers, they have probably a lot of things are going on in their mind and their lives, and they take it out there. They anger and so much fuss and frustration at the wrong somebody. But teenagers got to be careful though, because these elders, man, I respect my elders. I know you come from the 60s and the 70s, but me. I come from the 80s, the Generation X, me and my brother and my stepbrother, and my mom and dad come from the 70s and the 60s. They come from the baby boomer generation. I know you come from the baby boomer generation, because they see a lot of things different in that time, and they spoil things around the world, you know, around in certain amount of years. Teenagers have to learn how to respect their elders, because that's somebody else's grandfather, that's somebody else's grandmother. These just are the times that, and you know, teenagers are hard to deal with. And I was a teenager. Teenagers is just unethical and unethical, unpredictable. They hard to deal with. They hard to explain from these young folks, these young people out there. Young people, I'm going to say to y'all got to respect y'all elders, because that could be your grandmother, your grandfather, or your aunties and uncles, your mom and dad, because they come from a different time than you are. And that goes from the millennium and the 90s and the 80s, you know, and that time. Now, I understand how awkward that teenagers can be, Harvey. That's how they are, cause I know if any teenagers that's trying to disrespect for me, I'm gonna put their ass in place in the goddamn ground and bury it and head the chops out of their heads off. I ain't lying. I ain't about to go to jail for nothing. But if I had to go to jail for something that and arm myself and protect myself. And I might as well be, you know, step on in there. But I know you will too, Harvey. But I'll tell you like this, man. That's just how teenagers are. I mean, you once was a teenager. I mean, even though you respect their elders, because teenagers ain't used to be like that. But they are now. Because they listen to certain music, watching movies and stuff like that. They try to always make a main impression out of somebody and want everybody to be open and everybody be seen and all that. That's just how teenagers are. Everybody knows what it's like to be a teenager. But at the same time, teenagers got to understand and respect they elders. And then you got the older generation ain't going for it. So people, remember, respect your elders. And elders have to respect the new generation, for young people, young and old together. You know, they have to learn how to respect anybody, even though we come from agree or disagree, to come from opposite side. Cause one love is made to give what's all. That's all. And that's all I got to say. And keep God first and hope and prayers for Ryan. So Harvey, keep doing what you're doing, brother, and keep making video, keep it in truth. And I hope your message be proved out to everyone. If we all can do something, everybody else can do something too. Make it perceive and make it believe. All right, brother? Keep doing what you're doing. All right? All right. And it's your boy, Domination. This is Back in the Basic. Chocolate the Deuce is how we do the Texas, baby. Until next time, all right? All right. Peace.